continue straight. Continue straight.
Just
avenue.
Coming, Josh.
Emily.
Oh, fast, Mom. Oh, fast.
Josh,
Come on, Josh.
What is that? Yeah, what is that? It looks like a face in the middle.
We didn't take them down for space to walk.
I can hear everybody across the lake.
Yeah. So they're that loud.
Yeah.
Jeez. I wonder how loud we are.
Not that loud.
Huh?
Not that loud.
Yeah. Someone camped here. Look at that.
I'm getting bit all over. We can camp here.
Yeah.
We
can come to
the
game.
Well, they close the gate at 10 o'clock.
Yeah, we all can camp here.
This could be Iger.
I can't take a picture. It's a really nice spot. Yeah,
go swim.
Come on, guys.
What? I'm mad you get the one.
I feel like all these plants are like handmade plants, or like they planted it by themselves, like us. Humans planting it like naturally.
Yeah, okay.
This looks like it's set up.
It's not a fish, it's breathing air.
like a beaver or some kind of a mammal.
Focus.
I can't really see him very well from here without binoculars or something. I see an otter. I can't really see him.
It's a beaver.
It looks like a beaver.
No, it's a no beaver.
It's a beaver. It's not a beaver.
Oh my God.
I have never seen a bear that small before. That's such a small bear.
Definitely an otter
or
a beaver. But I can't see him that close. He looks more like a beaver to me. But
I think it's an otter. Because beavers live in rivers, right? Because they build a dam.
No, they build a dam. And then it turns into lakes because of the dam.
I mean,
Josh, stop.
I'm just curious what this looks like.
Oh my God. Where are you? You don't know what?
I don't know what this
is. A beaver is?
No, I don't.
They have them all over North America.
Yep, that is a beaver.
So, why would...
Usually they live in rivers, but lakes do. Any kind of fresh water.